I am so fucking pissed! Cause I got this new, fucking, what is it? Fucking a new part for my 3D printer, and lo and behold, it won't attach to the printer. So, it turns out there are these four magnets that are in a little envelope that comes with it. There are magnets on the old one already on one, but there are no magnets on the new one. Even though the new one is the exact same size, and boy, would it make sense just to put them in the right place. But no, instead, they put the magnets in a fucking envelope and expect you to glue them on. They put the four magnets on there. Why don't you just put a note inside the envelope saying, ha ha ha, fuck you, asshole. I am never dealing with this, with the company again. I'm never buying anything from the company. Once it breaks, no, not buying a new one. I'm gonna wait till Matter. I'm not buying from Robo3D. I'm gonna wait for Matter Control. To release a fucking 3D printer with automatic bed leveling. Go! Where am I? How the hell do I get over there?
Ah! station.
Man, Serato already set the Ulysses to detonate! We are fucked!
No time! Move your shit!
40 seconds to detonation.
Oh!
Detonation.